Hello everyone, and welcome back to the last episode of The Last of Us. Well, it should be the last episode, if things go according to plan. And I do have a bit of a plan for this segment, because it's near impossible to do it. With the resources I have, at least. So, we're gonna go for full stealth. Full sneak. In fact, not even going to kill anyone until late on. Even on the easier difficulties, this segment's pretty hard, so I just sort of... I'd looked into it before in the past, and if you get everything right, you can sneak. Do everything at the right times. And it's also about speed. Speed is important. Because the quicker you do things, like people are staying in certain positions, right? Yeah. Alright. Quick. All right. We'll stay low here. You guys as tense as I am right now. Sorry the lighting isn't as good on my camera. It's because it's early in the day, so it's like this... My light isn't as harsh as it would usually be, you know. So. Wow. Assault rifle. Whew. That went better than I thought it would. Maybe that seems a little cheaty. But, you know, it's just something... something I kind of know of. Like a sneaky route you can take. I've played the game a lot, so that's kind of why I remember it. What have we got in here? Don't know if there's any more enemies up here. Run. You're nearly there. Don't quit. I've never noticed that before. Don't quit. I think it's exclamation marks at the end. Oh, that's cute. I like that. It's a nice little touch. We are nearly there. I do know that. That's a big injector. Marlene's journal. Let's have a... We finally crossed the Utah border. In a couple of days, we'll be back with the others. Today the crew was in much bigger spirits. I've been worried about their morale since Greg and Tanya's passing away last week. It's good to hear them laughing again. Robin came up to me and said, "Thanks for watching over us, Marlene. It was a small gesture, but I needed it." March 23rd, Ellie never made it. We arrived at the hospital. There was much celebration, at least from the others. I guess they're happy to see old friends. We haven't seen some of the guys in over 10 years. After they told me the news, I couldn't eat. I couldn't talk to anyone. I should be grateful to just be alive, but right now I just want to shut my eyes for a bit. They look at me and I know what they're thinking, that we're a bunch of incompetent grunts. What was I supposed to do? I thought I was going to die. My men were being hunted by the entire Boston battalion. Thought I had footsteps. I had to get her out of the city. How was I supposed to know firefight escorts were already dead? God damn it. I panicked. In the end, I healed pretty damn quickly and my men were more capable than I gave them credit for. More than a handful survived the army's attack. I should have kept her with me instead. I handed her off to a couple of smugglers. I failed you, Anna. I failed all of us. I'm an incompetent grunt. Okay, this is way back then. What the fuck? So they were already at a hospital? She was already at a hospital waiting for her? I can't stand talking to any of them. I don't think I can take the stairs any longer. No way can I stay here. April 28th, one of our scouts just radioed in. He spotted an older man and a young girl entering the tunnel by the bus terminal. He thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? Stop doing this, Marlene. The recon squad is about to head out. I'm going to join them. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the tests on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is my hands won't stop shaking. So that was April 25th. March 24th. I mean, obviously, I'm guessing the first entry date of the diary, I didn't really check when it was, but it would have been fucking way back. Because it spanned several months.
Yeah, that's it.
What?
I'm coming, Ellie.
Okay, that was weird. I don't think that's ever happened before. Oh no, there's another stealth segment? I'd forgotten about this bit. Good thing they can't hear that. Oh, holy shit, I can't believe all this stealth is working. Who? Who? How? Oh, you motherfucker. What the fuck? Where did they come from? Where the fuck did they come from? What?
The smuggler, he's in here.
I'm in disbelief, okay? I know the spawns have been pretty aged, but this is a joke. What the fuck is this? This was like 20 minutes ago. Oh my fuck. I mean, it wasn't. It was like 7, but that's still bullshit.
Who's that? Came from over there.
I think it came from over there.
Find him. Gotta be close. Let's go check over here.
Check over there.
What was that?
Thank you.
Come on, run, Joel! Oh my god, that actually worked. Holy fuck. I was nearly a goner there. One more second. Jesus fucking Christ. No, can we not? No? Okay. They're really banging on that door.
I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years.
These subtitles ain't in sync.
I would have done anything for her, and at times I... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me.
Interesting.
Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
That's interesting. She believes Joel is the only one that can understand the importance of taking this child's life, but really he's the one who can't see it.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here?
Alright, we gotta walk. I would back the hell up.
Come any closer. I mean it.
No! Fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up!
I didn't want to do that.
Come on, baby girl. I got you.
I hate to ruin the moment, or at least talk over it, but that doctor we just killed is apparently the father of, like, the main antagonist in the second game. Skullcut Abby. It's her father, that's why she comes back for revenge on Joel. Stupid story.
Shit.
Not very creative.
I'm getting you out of here.
Let's enjoy this. Run, you're nearly there.
I got you.
Yes, we are. I got you.
Come on. Tell me which way.
Whoop. They can't really shoot me.
We're okay. We're okay.
Get back!
Come on, stop!
The most selfish choice ever just made. God, I look like crap today. I'm tired. I got shampoo in my eye as well. Just a mess. And I have to go to work soon, which just depresses the hell out of me.
You can't save her.
Hat trick of good things.
Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Kind of killed the main surgeon, though.
Oh.
just in case you guys weren't sure.
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've actually... they've stopped looking for a cure.
That's a cold lie.
I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
It's kind of at this point where you realize truly that Joel is kind of a villain. Or at least an anti-hero. I don't know what the hell you'd call him, but he ain't good. Means well, but he does stuff for his own personal gain too, so. Well,
looks like we're walking.
We playing as Ellie now.
Alright.
Actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
I'm just curious, where'd the car? How'd the car get up here, man? Nice, though. Views. So the day I'm recording this, yesterday, for me, which would be Thursday, right. They announced PS5 remake for this game. So it's like all the graphics have been changed and...
feeling my age now.
Ellie and Joel, it was grim. Even look a little different. They kind of look like the characters from the second game.
Don't think I ever told you, but
the graphics are heavily improved, so
like this.
Kind of intrigued.
I think the two of you would have been good friends.
Joel's really opening up.
I know she'd have liked you.
But yeah, that's coming out in September. So I might play a bit of that on the channel. I'll probably play it myself anyway, but
down there.
As soon as I've already done a walkthrough. We'll see.
It's a little bit further now.
So yeah, this is like the community from the second game. God, I wish that game was good. Such a fucking stupid story, in my opinion. Everything else about it was awesome, but that story was not the one for me.
I got you. Give me your hand.
Yeet. This last episode is going to be short. I went quicker than I thought it would.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there, and she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you...
touching the watch again.
You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Looked her in the eyes. How can you lie to those eyes?
Okay.
She didn't believe him. Wow, that was an experience. The Last of Us on the hardest difficulty, ground difficulty. But we did it. I'm concerned the achievement hasn't come up, but we did it. That was a fun one. Pretty stressful. I think it helped that I knew the game. You know, for certain segments. You know, difficult segments. I kind of knew how to prep and when to hold on to ammo for a later section because I didn't want to waste it in some pointless area. But there was some really difficult bits in there. But that was actually pretty good fun. And yeah, hope you all enjoyed that journey. Thank you for coming along. I'm going to skip because I want to... I did get the achievement. It probably won't show up for you. Completed grounded mode. That's a gold trophy. Awesome. Alright, so yeah, thank you for joining me on this journey to watch The Last of Us. Like I said, I may come back and play the PS5 remake on the channel. I don't know if I'll do a full walkthrough, but I might show a bit of it off. That comes out in September. So yeah, either way, thank you all for joining me for this fun journey. And yeah, I've got some ideas for what we'll be playing next on the channel, so... I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.